On copper for today, copper is still attempting to complete this running flat structure they are attempting to make for the reason the bad momentum right now. Or this for the reason the bad momentum. So if you zoom to the 4-hour time frame to see that better, at present, you can either see this as the B of this climb and watch them climb back to make this C. We should make this a wave and we'll then watch for them to complete this like this. We'll still watch for them to drop in the spike to the top right now. You'll see give us this drop back down, or you can drop it down more once complete this correction by A, B, C, and then start that by momentum right now. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, aware of both possibilities, right now I want to watch to see if this is a flat for more buy, or if they are attempting